Hello guys, thank you very much for watching my all videos, and I welcome all of you at my YouTube Math Forex channel. First of all, I thanks all of you, which many people already contacted me on my WhatsApp number and asked me about the best strategies. So thank you very much, and you can contact with me at my WhatsApp number. Already I have given my WhatsApp number in every video description. My WhatsApp number is available, you can contact with me, and I will try my best to give to you the best strategy as per your capital, as per your requirement. Because the thing is, there in market there is many kind of indicator. You can see different indicators, different strategy, but the thing is proper utilization of the indicator as per your capital. For example, if you have $100, if you want to start trade from $100, then every indicator is not suitable for your as per your capital. I will suggest which is the best indicator which you can utilize and make good profit in forex trading. Because in this market there are many people already doing trade, but if you break the rules, if you are not doing trading with proper risk management or money management, you always take the loss. So thank you very much. Mac is here again. We start. In this video I will tell you about the indicator support and resistance indicator and trend line also. For example, you can see in this indicator, this is the resistance level 3, resistance level 2, pivot point. Similarly, support level 3, 2 and 1. So the utilization of this indicator, if you have a $500 capital, you can, because this indicator is best for using at H4 time frame, long term trading. For example, now I have attached the euro pound at this this indicator. I have attached the euro GBP chart, and you can see the market is at this level. Okay, so these three strategies are also in green. It's mean market is going up. The below side, you can see the arrows also. When you see the arrow below side, three all star greens, it's mean market will go up. But now you need to understand, market will go up till this resistance level 2, and from there, from this area, if the upside, if the upside red arrows, it's mean market inverts from toward the down, because this is the resistance level, and 80 to 90% probability market will touch this point and market will go down. So it's very easy and usable. If you are a beginner, no any problem. If you are not like expert and good education, no any problem. Because the back end I already have set the strategy. You no need to like study more and more. You just follow the indicator only. Okay. Okay. Again, I want to check. Okay. Euro, Australian dollar. You can see the upside red arrows, these three stars red, and market is going down. You can see market is there, and more like a maybe 10 to 15 pips market will go down, and at this point support level 2, you need to observe the blue arrow. If blue arrow occurred at this point, it's mean market will little bit go up. If not, then market will come at the support level 3, and at this point, as per my experience, the below side blue arrow will be there when market will be there. But what is the entry point, what is the exit point? Many people ask, sir, where is the exact entry point, where is the exit point? Simply, you just need to follow these three stars. You can put sell from here also. You can set the stop loss upside before previous three candles upside you can set the stop loss, and take profit you can set the support level 3, because at this point 90% chance market will again move up, because this is the support level 3. As you know, if you have experience, little bit experience in forex trading, I hope maybe you know the support and resistance levels play a very important role in forex market. But if you have only support and resistance levels and know any trend, you know, for example, this is also support level 2, so it's not mean the market will go up. You need to find the trend also. Trend is selling, so it's mean maybe this support level 2 will break and market will go more down, because the upside is the red arrows also. Simply, I try my best to educate you simply, like I want everybody understand about this strategy, because there are many professionals maybe also watching my video, but I speak the simple language English also for the better understanding. So it's very easy, you can utilize. Okay, at this scenario you can see the market was, it's very interesting, I want to tell you, the market, there was a 3 steric first when market was there. Okay, market went touch the support level 1 steric green upper there, it mean market little bit go up. Now market is changing the trend, because overall from this point to this point market trend is up. So you can set buy from this area, you can set sell stop loss at this area and take profit at this area, because 2 steric is red, 1 is green, and the below side blue arrows already you can see, it's mean market will go up as per this strategy. So it's very easy and usable. There are many other indicators also available at my YouTube channel. You can contact with me if you want any kind of best indicator. I will try my best to give to you the proper education, and I will make a setup in your system for long-term trading, because there are many people losing money but don't want to learn properly. I suggest all of you, and I want you must learn first in forex trading, and then you start trading as, because when you do trading on demo, you maybe make profit, but when you deposit your real money in forex, your emotions and psychology also like are involved in your trading, and then the 80 to 90% chance you will break the rules, because when you see the blue pips you will take a profit, but when you see the red pips, when you see the trade you are going in against, then you wait, maybe trade will revert back. So I will teach you about the rules. Never break the rules in forex trading. If you never break the rules, you must earn good profit. So thank you very much for watching my this video. Like and subscribe this channel for further videos, because I always try my best to bring for you the best indicators. Goodbye.